my Titans. What's up, my Titans? We're back on another unboxing video. And you see, here is my new card from GameStop. See?
It's the Halo 2 car.
And it's a Halo 2 car. And it's called Halo.
Okay.
Now let's take it out. So, we already have the batteries and the remote here. And, this is where it came out from. Comes with this gun. You can go that way, this way, down, or forward, this way, that way, or stuff. And then, in the front, is a savage guy. That's all. But, at the back, that's all I have too. But, let's check out all the stuff I got. And, I don't know how much it costs. So,
it was on sale for $10. Normally it was $30, but it was a clearance sale.
But, and see this gun right here doesn't have a button. See? And, right now we're about to drive this in the field. Let's check out the review. Yeah, it has some cool buttons here. Now, let's start to get driving.
You gotta turn to get it out of there. Whoa.
Now we're gonna make a ramp.
A ramp.
How are you gonna do that?
With some books.
All right.
So, we have some books that I'm gonna use.
I got a better way of making a ramp.
How?
We don't have to. Alright,
so here's a way to do it. Take the books into a triangle.
How am I gonna do that?
Hey, this is his channel.
I'm trying to help him.
You ain't helping me, you're telling him what to do.
Alright. So we have.
This is gonna die.
Also, Batman versus Superman. I'm just kidding. Superman book. This book. Now get ready. What?
You can't turn your back to the camera.
So, for our beginning, we have to build it. It's gonna take a while. It is that. It's gonna, not gonna be a ramp. It's only gonna be like an obstacle.
An obstacle course?
Yep.
Okay.
Then I'm gonna have to turn it around to right there. And my butt, you could.
This. I think that's enough books.
No, because that's a turn. This, I'm not going to be able to get this. Now this. Now since she got her obstacle course, we're gonna have to drive. Now let's see how this one goes. It's gonna go all the way over here. Then that's how it's. But I know you guys. That's how it's going. Now let's get started.
Wait. Gonna die. Uh-oh. Try that again.
Maybe because I have to do it on it.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's how it will go off.
Cool, but you gotta learn how to turn now.
It's like this.
You gotta turn it while it's on that book so it go all the way around.
Oh yeah, for that. I made the obstacle course for that.
Mm-hmm.
But now it's gonna be different.
Oh, gotta do it again. Go straight. Make sure your wheels are straight.
No, because it can turn by itself, though, sometimes. It makes me, like, mess up. So, I got it. So it won't go this way. Go. Straight.
How about this?
How about that? Guess what I saw? How about that? There we go. Now the new.
Good. You did it.
Huh? Goodbye. Subscribe and Reno. Hit that thumbs up button. Smash. Subscribe. Hit that.